Well, I just want to say thank you to each and every one of you tonight for choosing to come out and spend time with us to our store and get to know what our store is going to look like once we open the doors. So I just want to say thank you for doing that today, this evening, and we really appreciate that. Secondly, family and friends of our associates, I want to say thank you. Our associates have worked extremely hard to ensure that we are going to be ready for our grand opening day, which is Wednesday, July 1st. So I'd like to acknowledge the associates by just giving them an applause at this time, please. At this time, I'd like to invite the mayor to come up and say a few words for us, please.
Good evening, Walmart. Good evening, City of Greenwood. It's great to be here. We really are very excited, extremely excited about having this Walmart located in the city. We welcome you. We welcome the jobs. We welcome the great shopping. We welcome the community interest that Walmart gives us. So on behalf of me and City Council and all the City of Greenwood, welcome Walmart.
We have a commitment to the Greenwood community. The Greenwood community has asked for another Walmart to be here, and we want to make sure that that Walmart or this Walmart will be the best Walmart in the state of South Carolina. Associates, can we agree on that?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Because what you're going to see in this particular Walmart is we're going to have great customer service. And what does great customer service mean? You can go ahead and clap because myself and our associates are committed to delivering nothing but the very best customer service in our building. We need to make sure that we're emulating the best customer service for our customers. And the reason that is because the customers are our boss. Each and every one who walks through this door is our boss. Okay? So we want to make sure that we're doing the right thing at the right time to ensure that we are taking care of our customers. Number two, the most important thing, we will have an in-stock store. This team has worked very diligently to ensure that we have merchandise on the counters that our customers are going to need when they're here in our store shopping. We are committed to ensuring that we have in-stock in this building when the customers are here. We will have a clean and very neat store. As you tour the store tonight, please make sure you pay attention to the details that our associates have built, took time to stock our counters, to put our signing up, to ensure we have fixtures in the right place, to ensure that, you know, we have clean, wide aisles. We want to make sure that we are delivering the very best for the City of Greenwood. Next, at this time, I want to introduce our management team. Tanit is our assistant manager over Fresh.
Thank you. Hello, guys. Welcome, and you're going to have the most fun in our part of the store.
Good evening. My name is Montana Morgan. As Carl said, our team has made a promise to this community. We will be the best store, the best store in the state. If you're in shopping and you see something wrong, feel free to stop one of us. We'll take care of the problem right then and there. We're not going to let you leave dissatisfied.
Mr. Manager for the logistics team.
First of all, I'd like to thank all the families. I know we've had your family members in this building for quite some time. And, you know, the job that they've done here, you know, not just for the store, but showing the community, you know, what really Walmart is about. As you tour the store, you'll get to see that. You know, I thank y'all first because time away from home is very important to some people. And, you know, they spent a lot of time here with their Walmart family. And they've made a huge difference at what we're doing. You've heard a lot about best, word best. Everybody's talked about it. Since day one, coming to the store, I told my team back there, you know, best is the standard. We're not going to accept anything below that.
Next up, Assistant Manager Chris Garden, who will be Assistant Manager over grocery.
Good evening. Well, I didn't know I was going to have to get up here and talk, but I'm going to do the best I can.
He already pointed on a clean store, in-stock store, a friendly store. So just to let you know, July 1st is our grand opening. How many of you familiar with Taj Ward, the football player? He will be here July 1st. And also we have some great giveaways from the vendors, some great samples. So just make sure you come out July 1st for our grand opening, okay? Next I have my assistant manager, Michelle Hunter. She's gonna be responsible for our general merchandise side of the building. Michelle?
Tell me about this. This is the worst part for me. I tell him, but he thinks he's funny. I'm new to Greenwood, not really from around here, but I can find all the restaurants, which is awesome at lunchtime. You get that hour break if you want to run away. But I'm excited to be here. I'm excited to be part of Walmart. You know, I've been with Walmart for 5 years, basically over the whole GM side, including TLE. So we're going to have some good deals on tires. So come out and see us. Thank you.
Next, I'd like to introduce our pharmacist, Ms. Peg.
Good evening, everyone. How are you doing? Welcome to our Walmart. Isn't it awesome? We have such great folks that are here with great hearts to take care of you. I'm so proud to be a member of this great establishment.
Good afternoon. Glad to be here today. I'm happy to be part of the Walmart family now. Many of you probably know me. I'm one of the many Johansons from this area. And I grew up in 96, so I'm used to driving 25 minutes every day to Walmart. And I'm happy to be able to drive 10 minutes to Walmart after today, or after July 1st. So as you mentioned, I'll be heading up the eye clinic. And so I'm proud to be a part of the Walmart family, and happy to take care of anybody who needs glasses or contact lenses or has any kind of vision needs.
Vision Center Manager Pam, come up and circle forward.
Hi, nice having everyone here. I see a lot of familiar faces from the old store. I'm from 1382, and I'd like to welcome you to our new store. We have all of our great specials, new frame lenses, and a new doctor, so we'd love to see you. Stop by anytime. Dr. Sam would be glad to take care of you, and I would love to see you.
Good afternoon, everybody. Just happy to be here. This is exciting for us. I'm really excited to have this new store opening on the other side of Greenwood here. Hopefully you are all excited to come here too. We've got a lot to offer in food, clothing, everything that you need here. Besides our, I'm over the health and wellness area, so I'm over the Vision Center and the pharmacy. So we're excited to take care of your health.
Good afternoon, everybody. First off, I'd like to recognize my team. I couldn't get this job done. Associates, remember 6 weeks ago when you came in the building, had empty counters, and I put that challenge out to you that we're going to get it all filled up, and y'all did it. So congratulations. You got a lot to be proud of.
Let's bow our heads in prayer. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you for the opening of this new store. I pray that you just give us wisdom and understanding as we work together. Lord, as we meet the needs of the community and exceed those, Lord, we pray that you would just guide and direct us in all that we do. We thank you so much for this night tonight, just to celebrate, give our managerial team and leaders that wisdom that they need to guide and direct us in the way we need to go. For it's in Jesus' precious and holy name we pray. Amen.
Well, once again, thank you everyone for coming out. We really appreciate your time.